In the aftermath of the fiery cataclysm, Eldoria mourned the loss of the phoenix, its vibrant plumage reduced to a smoldering pile of ashes. The once thriving forest had withered, and the stars, now veiled in sorrow, cast a dim pallor over the realm. Alara, once consumed by her obsession, now stood at the epicenter of destruction, her body untouched by the flames that had consumed her desires. Realizing the magnitude of her folly, Alara felt a deep well of remorse. She vowed to make amends for her actions and restore the balance she had disrupted. With newfound determination, she embarked on a quest to find the scattered remnants of the phoenix's essence, hoping to resurrect the guardian of Eldoria. Her journey was fraught with challenges as she encountered the wrath of nature itself. The forest, still scarred from the inferno, resisted her efforts to heal it. Yet, Alara persevered, using her magic to nurture the land back to life, one patch of soil at a time. Months turned into years, and Alara's commitment never wavered. She sought wisdom from the ancient spirits of the forest, learning to harmonize her magic with the natural world. The stars, too, began to shine with a gentler light, as if acknowledging her transformation. As she toiled tirelessly, word of her quest spread throughout Eldoria. Others joined her, their faith in her redemption unwavering. Together, they cultivated a new beginning for the realm, sowing seeds of hope and rebirth. Slowly but surely, life returned to the once barren land, and the scars of the past began to fade. Years passed, and Eldoria was reborn, more vibrant and harmonious than ever before. The phoenix, though not in physical form, had found a new existence in the hearts of its people. Alara, once a pariah, had become a symbol of redemption and renewal. In the end, Alara's redemption had not only healed the land but had also ignited a spark of hope in the hearts of all who called Eldoria home. The vision of the phoenix, once a source of obsession, had transformed into a beacon of unity and resilience. And so, the tale of Alara, the sorceress who had nearly destroyed her world, became a testament to the power of redemption and the enduring spirit of Eldoria.